You know, in the beginning, it's really coming from the rough to the fine as we performed, you know, because this Qigong or yoga, even our Tai Chi, is also coming from the rough to the fine, to the fine, and it's joining your mental and your bodily being, that you can perform in the same manner while sitting, you know. Watch your bodily senses coming to quietness by itself. Of course, if there's something, you can move in the beginning, you can move all the time, you know, but if it's taking you too long and you might think of a time when you are watching TV or something, you know, you're sitting for 2 hours to watch a movie or something, and you're getting uncomfortable while sitting in meditation, that's already a teacher for you, you know. But that's this sitting around for 20 minutes, it's really something which is coming later in your own practice, you know. Of course, you can perform it along with me, but everything which is occurring to you within this 20 minutes, these are all teachers, you know, for your own meditation practice. In the beginning, you need all this journey and talking stuff. So at first, getting comfortable with your bodily senses, and then watch what your mind is talking about and let it come to stillness by itself until there's only your body breathing. No? No force and nothing. But I think in 20 minutes it would be nice if you are coming that far. You know, that your body is comfortable, your mind is quiet, and you're just watching, peaceful, aware, and kind, your own breathing. You know, that would be fine. But no pictures and so forth. The only picture which might occur is a nimitta, but that might be later in your own practice. One minute before the end, our ordinary question without answer. So get comfortable with your sitting position. And become friends with your monkey mind. And you won't believe it. There's not so much talking from my side for the next 18 minutes. and with the next single high-pitched bell, it's the time to ask yourself without answer, how do I feel now? Nice! One meditation! And strange! Really huge flock of ants are wandering around, but they're leaving me alone. That's unusual. Okay. No questions. Really, I just can encourage you to take up your own meditation practice. And nowadays with your smartphone, there are plenty of meditation apps and all of them got the 7-day free introduction courses. Try them out. It's really good to get to know about meditation, and hopefully you will start your own practice. That's all I can do. Until then, have a nice whatever day, week, until the next time, and develop your inner smile.